I'm appealing to everybody between Athlone and Ardenmore to get on their bike and make their views known on the new Athlone to Galway cycleway. Submissions have to be in by the 1st of March, and I hope that you'll be able to support one of the routes from Athlone to Ballinasloe and from there on to Athenry and into Galway City. I'd also encourage you to not just make a submission, but to talk to your neighbours as well and explain to them why it's so important that this project goes ahead and encourage them to put their viewpoint across to the project design team as well. For more information, check out the Athlone to Galway Cycleway at athlonetogalwaycycleway.com.